this man at church one Sunday morning, and he had a uniform and a couple of bells on it here. Tall, fair-haired man, and he was Spring. He's from Margaret Mulligan's. She married Samuel May.
Yeah, that's right.
And he come and the Reverend Talkington brought him up to the rectory. We had a clergy at the time. And he didn't contact us at all.
But his name was Ronald Spring?
Yeah.
Ah.
And his, okay. His father, now this the old man, but then his son, he's an attorney general or something in Wellington.